If you'd like to, you can show the camera. If you want to show the camera what you got going on. Four Exodia pieces. I mean,
goddamn blue-eyes white dragon.
I wish that that could be a card, Exodia, in this game, but it would be broken. If the only requirement was have it in your hand and then reveal, even if it's one per deck, I think in this game it'd be too easy to get.
Oh, yeah.
You know, Bio-Legendary is now four on the field.
Roll the dice.
One, two, three, one, two, three.
All right. We can
only have 12. Much better. Alright.
Really, is it always the same thing?
Can I show the camera? Is the camera safe?
Oh, this card pile.
Yeah. Oh, sexy. Right.
Okay.
Oh, sexy. Oh, sexy.
Fuck you, I get described. Because that's a rule now. I'm gonna put it on the bottom because I know you're dick. And I know that's not necessary. So,
game one. Remind me, I got a question for you after the match, but not now.
Okay.
You focus first.
No movement. It's monster's turn.
What is her face? Like, how does she get her jaw to do that?
She's really emo.
Yeah.
Roll! Red. Fairy Conclave, pass turn.
Gee, I wonder what you guys are doing.
Is there a slash
for I am glad because it's the first time I have this deck on camera.
Soul Sisters?
No, not Soul Sisters.
No, now you roll again.
We only had one Soul Sisters player back in Athens, but that deck we didn't have any.
Yeah, this is some crazy shit. They're actually both my decks.
Oh, are they? Nice.
They move red.
That's good.
That's why I put that pithing needle on the bottom.
I'm just going to scooch it up just a little bit so the camera can see. That's all.
They loop around. It loops around.
Nice turn.
It goes red.
I mean, I might as well do something. I might as well do my job.
I will get you in the air for two.
Level one.
All right.
Would you mind if I use this one instead?
No.
It's just easier to see. It's easier to read, that's all.
Yeah, there's all kinds of things.
Yes.
Do what you gotta do, man.
That's funny thing. Roll that.
It's just black and white.
You can use D6 too. Whatever.
Did you just lose my dice, asshole?
No, I almost did. Is it the difference?
He threw it on the ground. I'm not partying.
Tap one. Martyr Sands. Tap another one. One.
I got it.
Oh,
that works. So you gained 15, right? So yeah, 36. You're right, that's much easier. I was just going to set this one at 20, and then when you didn't need any more, roll to that one. But yeah, that makes much more sense.
Alright, it's... I got your order right, because I don't think they heard what the fuck I said.
Turn. Wait a minute,
is it tap? Alright, so...
It's a defender.
Oh, defender. But you... Oh, you said that. That's right.
Chicken back in range.
Never mind. Yep. Here we go.
All monsters. Okay.
They kept saying, rap? You need a rap? I don't want to fucking rap. It doesn't matter.
Want me to rub it on my nuts? What?
I put your debit card in.
That's what I heard too. Yeah, so YouTube, a little bit of an update. The round robin, the Simic Infect round robin that we were talking about, we had it scheduled 4 weeks from today. Because our schedules don't really coincide until then. Yeah, we have four Simic Effect players here today. Out of how many players?
Like 12.
Seriously, like 12 players. I'm gonna go count just to make sure.
I'm gonna be right back.
Yes.
You can! You have to get. Hey, you always get a new sex card. That's the thing.
Yep.
Casting. Your level is on.
Oh, bro. Huh. Did you just play that?
Okay.
Why, you just played that just now?
Yeah.
Okay. In response.
You can choose other things. Roll the monster. Roll the die. You get a poison ivy flat trap.
Cryptic. You gonna counter that?
YouTube, if you ever come to our game. Oh, sorry, I'll wait.
Oh, that's cool. And I'm gonna bounce.
Make a bunch of units.
Well. No. Fuck it, I'll draw a card.
Okay.
YouTube, if you ever come to our game store, The Missing Piece, there are 11 players here, 4 Simic Infestors.
That's the meta.
That's the meta.
Dude, it was that way with Affinity a couple months ago.
I believe you.
Yeah, I'm dead.
At the exile?
Okay.
That's a basic land, yeah?
Cast
yeah, basically.
And I'll swing out for 2.
No blocks.
You're at 108?
I'm at 108.
I almost lost it.
And then it's your turn.
Well, I was thinking it was a little early to go all in like that, but I'm like, you know.
Someone in YouTube land is going to believe me. It's a 18. People who aren't familiar with D&D, I guess.
Right.
It is 810. No.
How much more? Roll one to that dice. Roll 5 or above. You lose your headgear before your headgear.
Judge is familiar.
Mm-hmm.
And pass.
That look. He's staring into your soul.
Right.
He's
looking through you.
Judge. Judge.
3 spectral procession.
Spectral procession. In response,
such a good card.
I will sacrifice my
judgment.
Taking 2.
All right, roll you down to 16.
End of your turn. Silent.
You want odds?
Okay.
Look at that.
Yeah. No, sure. Combat. One in there.
Ouch.
37. I'm 37. I'm not that old. YouTube, if you get that
reference. I don't know how I feel about that.
Oh, Monty Python, man.
Wait, did you so you prowled and you drew a card, right?
Yes.
You have one more hit.
And land for the turn. Go ahead. 2 cards in it.
You have one move. You can choose to move or do nothing.
Honor the cure.
You have one
in response.
Yeah.
Okay.
They seem good. They seem like they
want
like.
Monster
turn.
Yeah. Unless you can pay 3.
Really? Then I will.
Yeah.
Send it.
Response. Remand it. So it goes back in your hand. Cool. But it didn't get cast. I countered it, but you get it back. It didn't like stick or anything.
No life gain.
So it didn't hit the battlefield.
Right.
Yeah.
play again after this
one. No, we're good. Mind of Thassa.
All his creatures have keen sense or curiosity.
I'm going to draw two cards because I'm going to come across for five.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Just expand the dungeon.
Trigger, trigger.
Land for the turn.
I'm not going to end my turn there.
And we will.
Large angry chicken.
Let's get greedy. Latchkey fairy again. Draw a card. Nice.
Okay, give me that. Give me that.
And Una's Gate Warden.
Okay. Flying Defender Wither Shroud.
Oh, yeah.
Mouthful.
Basically, this is just saying.
Yes, it doesn't matter what I'm
doing.
I'm
in a room with the chief.
It almost passes the Acromas Memorial Test.
Right?
EDH players get this.
The Acromas Memorial Test.
I really
doesn't.
Yeah, I mean, that was. The scrow is irrelevant. Get chucked away. Faster.
Three, two for Honor of the Pier, and one for Sarah Ascendant.
Roll you up to 34, and Sarah Ascendant is a 6-6, is it? 6-6 flying?
Yep.
6-6 flying lifelink, yeah.
Oh, you just showed it. Whoops! Hold on.
Best turn.
I don't know if it was that particular one.
It was a wits would be.
You roll a dice. Every time you roll a dice, monster rolls a dice and that. You roll a dice.
Nine in the air.
Doesn't worry, no one's actually really.
Yeah, so 1, 5, 9.
I would have won even if
you would have. You would have lost.
Yeah, it's weird, but Scion is, it's weird. So,
saved from a gut shot. Scion! It only gets him.
All players roll for their moves.
I guess
I'll. 9, was it?
Yeah, he's swinging for 9 right
I'll
now.
I'll take it. Oh, whatever.
Okay.
Cool. 3 cards.
My job just got a lot harder.
Right.
I haven't seen that too yet. It makes sense as a one.
I'm testing it.
Fair enough.
Second main. I get to roll for that fucker, right? That dude.
I just removed him from my.
As long as you control another creature, +1/+1, and it's a flying 1/1 otherwise, so it's a 2/2 flyer now. Well, 3/3 flyer with silent, but yeah. 3/3 flying shroud.
Also, the Doug is not fast.
All right, I like it. Pass turn.
It's a large angry chicken. It's lightning fast.
Pass turn.
Yep.
Yeah, it's a 7/7. 1/2.
No, because I dropped below.
Drop that.
Yeah, I dropped
below. Oh, you're right.
Because I didn't think that through.
You know. No, there was really nothing you could have done.
I didn't want to say anything. I'm sorry.
Well, in that case,
but yeah, you're right.
I'm 30.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck yourself. Blue, green, that's blue. That's purple.
3.
No, I think that you are the monster. You move one room before that curse. You are the curse person. Probably cursing him.
Hey, let me know when you go into combat, baby.
Yes. Okay. Hey, look at the sex appeal for you.
Look out for Exodia.
I can search you. Which I'm going to do.
Rest in peace.
Yeah, no, she's not search here. Bad room.
I don't know why I just have
to. Yeah.
How else that can stay?
I mean, I know Living Death is a card in this meta. Living End.
Yeah, you can play that shit all day.
This is a shop, by the way. You can't sell except here.
The counter is when the combat game. This is
pass.
Oh, yeah.
Pass?
I didn't have it right down.
Sure. All right.
You can't go straight short.
Well, everybody, one day we're trying to open the show more rough.
Psycho Squirrel!
Oh man, dilemma.
All rooms have monsters.
Mana. So we will.
I bet you this like
fuck it. We'll go ahead and go to combat.
And I'm gonna fight this freaking psycho squirrel. Roll a die.
Three, four, eight, 12, 15.
Shit.
That doesn't have flying anymore.
Oh no, we don't. That's right.
Put that to a one.
Nah, I guess I'd. Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to draw five cards. Okay.
Why? It doesn't resume.
So,
what? Now a female. It doesn't do shit to me.
Oh, are you willing to run away? Or
no, I'm fine.
It didn't work.
I am now female. It doesn't do anything to me. When did that
you can't do shit to me. Yeah, I just now a
female. I don't pretend to have a
child. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
After current tour, still do.
What?
If it died,
gained life every time you put my creature, but I didn't actually.
Yeah, from that guy. Another.
So, yeah, that's a may, that is a must, but if you miss the trigger, then technically it doesn't. Oh, yeah. Anyway, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Are you going to gain a life?
Yeah.
I could, yeah. I'll do something. I might as well.
Swing.
Yeah. Soul Sisters is a. It's not the kind of deck you can play when you're not constantly.
And another Scion of Una.
Pass. Half top is three. You die.
Just so I don't have to discard. Go ahead.
Oh, no,
makes sense.
If you play through two,
too.
Yeah, I just didn't see.
Yeah, I mean, it's
the only thing I can think of to the
last game, he was like,
you're dead, Bacon.
Beck Elves really is a.
So you put two plus one plus one counters on each creature you control because they're two separate triggers.
Yep.
Last turn, he tried to win. Your turn too.
I scared my life.
Here, I'll do something. I'll help out.
He's like, let's see if we can speed this up. DM is or drop my
hey,
his infect's pretty good.
What else did they gain life from? Because there's one, two. Oh, you mean from Honor of the Pyramid. Okay, yeah. You're right. Technically, it's not a counter, but.
Yeah, it's not a counter. Plus one. You gotta remember for yourself.
After a card command, a target's command resolves, but before binds the battlefield,
I'm
gonna tap one, tap
this. Swing at you for
12. It's 12 because I've honored the pyre.
I'll go ahead and kill the Sarah.
Because of the two Scions, it will kill it, but you'll gain life. So.
Oh, yeah. I mean, rank or just smash.
Gain life because he attacked?
Gain life because of lifelink.
I didn't have lifelink. Oh, yeah, you gained the four. I'm stupid.
It's flying when it doesn't.
right. I forget that it fucking...
Yeah. It always has blood.
It has something all the time. All right, so...
That's why that card is crazy.
Two wells are playing around the one land.
Exiled.
I'm selling
more than to one the damage. What was that?
Oh, yeah. It's not a big all the way out.
So six.
No, it was eight.
Okay, okay. So I'm at eight.
I'll be able to smash through, but either that or you don't have to really start throwing some bodies in the
Yeah, when you cast that thing, like... With the true or like it's more than probably at that point it was just
Tarkus command
because
get it in the graveyard basically resolve the
Tarkus
command
that turn.
I was holding the
Except I didn't have enough land that would be to cast it off because I said one more elf that really blurs the elf with
fuck
I need two more elves.
Yeah.
No, she's a human druid.
I know, right?
When you did it, you were like that. You tap that so fast.
It had a second. That's why. Sorry, brother. I don't need this. But basically, I add the lava mesh to it because of stats.
Yes. And then your lava mesh kills
lava. It will not leave. It will not leave. It will not leave. There's no purple that it can go through because it has a hidden door.
It's going to be a minute, man.
So that's the best turn.
It's only game one.
This one?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, sir. And then the.
No. The path won't resolve.
Well, no.
That's right. Because
it would already kill it. Yeah.
All right, go. So combat.
Yeah, no, he wouldn't go get the land.
Draw your deuce.
I think you did. Are you swinging?
Sorry about that.
I haven't.
Come on, Dan, you quit making it difficult.
Josh, it's not difficult.
22.
Either one of them. It still is better than the Lord's.
I'm so sorry.
I'm going to block one of your sign on the
moon. I know I did one.
You got to drive
over. Okay, I'm going to.
I went first in everything.
No.
Awesome movement.
I don't think you have to
roll the dice.
Good luck.
This to go get the dragon.
It's minus two.
I'm going to run around.
You have to command. I'm going to return that to your hand.
Run away.
And draw a card.
I guess just don't draw the card because you won.
Draw the card,
you win.
And then
you win. Stop doing
Scion of Uno.
You win. Stop. Stop.
And then I'm going to draw it's 2, 4, 7 cards.
No, it's done.
It's over. Kakarot, it's over.
9,000! So now you would take the rest in peace
God
out and put
it,
something
Napa.
Else in.
Yeah.
Why is rest in peace main deck anyway?
I don't know why it's in there.
It was an accident, I guess.
I really hope that's an accident.
It's supposed to be in there.
Yeah, that's okay.
I saw that earlier.
Moral Servitude's not bad.
Alright, he said he's going to be on the play. Did that sexy highway trigger?
Actually, it takes some
people to help. You smash.
So, what I'm getting with the special blitz and all those, so now I have all the Star Wars player tokens.
Except for the judge one.
Roll your class level or less.
Possible to get a hold of.
Yeah. What? Roll a one.
I can't remember his name, but there's a rare from the set New Phyrexia. He's Boros color. He's 5 mana. He has Metalcraft. Your creatures get +3, +0. And he has this thing on there. At least he's New Phyrexia. And he even looks kind of like this, but the color's different. He has like white skin, like archive white, but he has gold hair, blonde hair.
Weird. Yeah, there was a whole bunch of these fairy masks here at the pre-release or something.
What you wanted was this right here.
A Janny's pretty good.
Can you do it on his turn? Take away your curse.
Rules change. Start 500.
What?
His flavor text is something like, as long as my hand holds a blade, there is hope for a pure Mirrodin or something like that.
Sexy.
Yeah.
Delver, pass.
That's not a fairy.
Doesn't have to be.
Yeah.
He's that good.
Oh, yeah.
So if you're fighting the
Squad.
I drew a.
Yeah.
Alright.
I get this because of that.
Good job.
Alright, we getting 2, getting 3?
3.
Oh, yeah.
No, yeah. And you get an 8-5.
Damage
This is the extent to which I can do live commentary. I can't say too much about it because it gives you information, but I want to say something so that it's more entertaining.
So that it's more entertaining.
And it's just not the same doing voiceovers after.
Which way do you want to go?
It doesn't work. Huh. Not by myself, at least. Maybe if I had someone with me who was also knowledgeable about the format, but.
Right. Because it always takes two commentators.
Yeah.
You can't have just one.
Pass turn.
All right, come on. Fuck.
Silence.
Oh, you're just gonna no spells this turn?
Yeah.
No, you don't. That's a dwarf thing.
In.
So you get. So you're down the bank.
Huh.
The bank club.
Well, you. So when did you cast it?
Like,
upkeep after.
Did you untap, upkeep, draw, what?
After you drew your card.
After the draw?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, is that right? Hold on, time out.
No, fuck you, dude. If no, you don't know what you're doing, you don't get the right to say that.
You coached me into saying something the wrong
way. No, what, I listed the things. Alright, so, I'm just trying to figure out how it's going to work.
That's the joy of playing in paper instead of online. Sometimes people kind of go ahead a little bit, I'm afraid.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah.
You don't have any more movement.
Okay, so.
One, two. Okay.
In response,
let me get the random doors.
I will spell stutter. No, I'm not countering it. I'm just, you can't do that. Like, I'm just getting a dude out. I just want to have a dude.
I mean, it's the same result regardless.
Yeah, I mean, either way.
Because,
I mean, I can't, like, you can't.
Yeah.
You can't counter it, I don't guess, right?
You can still counter it because it's one fairy and it's CMC 1.
No, I mean, the wording on that spell, like, I can still, in response, counter a silence.
Yes, so the order, here's
the
stack.
The stack works.
Silence is here, you cast Spellstutter Sprite resolves, and then its trigger goes on the stack. The trigger is, when it enters the battlefield, counter target spell, CMC X, X is the number of fairies, X equals 1, because this is a fairy. So then you counter it while it's still on the stack.
Oh, nice, all right.
So,
good. So I can
technically,
be countered.
Technically, yes, it can
in
be countered.
In that form, all right, cool. Well, suck it, baby.
Hey, look at this, 32 pass. Ounces in, I'm still going.
Yeah. The stack.
Ha! Google!
What?
Not a waste at all.
What? W-A-T, what?
What?
Yeah. Oh. Nice.
Nope, he loses anyway. Six.
Sure, why not? Because I feel like it.
Oh.
Is that Ranger?
Hero?
Yeah.
One away from Archangel, I think.
Aww.
Suspense.
You douche.
No, but I will do this, actually.
Ranger.
Two
nice.
For...
Oh, no, we're up here.
And two for Squadron Hawk.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
and I'll swing two for five.
Yeah, I'll take it.
I'll roll you to 15.
Do it.
Roll me.
105.
105, yeah.
Actually,
I'm losing. A forfeit.
Your life goes from 20 to 105 to 10 to. Yeah.
I don't like this game anymore. It's confusing.
Let's fairy imposter, the spell stutter sprite back.
Actually,
let's see first. And then we will pass. Because we don't have fucking lands. And you have lots.
The loneliest over that you've ever seen.
Today forgets to flip, and it's pretty obscene.
Tarkrim.
He hasn't been all day, all night, dude. He hasn't flipped once.
I'm a jukebox.
You're the one that keeps moving into new rooms. On the right side.
Bro.
How many new rooms have you gone through? Three.
What? I'm playing blue magic.
Squadron.
Cast one spell at a time.
Well, I didn't know if I could or couldn't.
What do you mean could or couldn't? That's how you play it.
Well,
cast one spell.
Well, it doesn't matter
at a time.
Now. It's too late.
Well, he needs
know
to
what
say,
I was gonna do.
Yeah, so go back. You honor the pure is on the stack. So I don't know.
You cast honor the pure first, right? That's what you want to do?
Right. Well, would you lay it down first?
Yeah.
It does how I it really, say it now.
It really does.
Because you know what I'm going to play, so you could counter however you will.
The joys of playing Magic Online all the time?
I am going to counter honor the pure, unless you pay two. Okay.
On the bright side, you.
He stays.
If you don't die, you don't have to
have 10?
Yep. Fuck it, I'll take it. There's a whole other game left.
Dun 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 dun.
All right, game three.
Really?
Yay!
I had this member to get rid of that, but I didn't have enough.
You rolled it.
All right. I said he'd be on the play.
Along with everything else. So there's three more or whatever. Therefore,
it's a solid creature.
It's a creature like. Oh, unless you search the rooms.
Go ahead.
If you pull a 5 or 6, it's going to come to inside.
He's just a 1-1 right now.
1-1 fly.
1-1 fly.
Baller.
Compared to 1-1 not fly.
Infinitely sad.
Sword.
Yeah.
Alright. I end my turn. I have to end my turn. I play
some. Okay. See, there we go. You would say, like, before you're untapped.
Yeah.
All right.
Or not before your untap, but at the beginning of your
turn.
Or
beginning of your upkeep.
During your
turn that three.
All right. So.
No player gets priority before the untap.
Game one, I hit it
or during the untap.
Oh, actually, no, I'm still going to running monster.
I will swing the one in the air.
Pinata.
No infect creature.
Pass turn.
Pinata.
You get a new sex card. It's a pinata. You have a pinata. Level 5 pinata.
It's a pinata.
It doesn't move.
You watch WWE by chance?
You don't move. Hold on. You're at plus 1
dragon. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on.
Yeah.
My grandmother still does that. She's 80 some odd years old and she doesn't miss
well, it. Well, I'm going to
miss it. Spell stutter spread.
Each monster.
So what happens? That doesn't happen.
Each monster's going to
count.
Each monster's monsters. Pretty much. By the way, so you fail. You got to fail.
They're on their own thing.
Why?
You take 2 hits.
Why?
You have to go combat first.
Like, it's important to make eye contact with me before you just think your spell resolved.
That's how it is.
His creatures are spells. His spells are spells. His lands are spells. Well, no.
My lands are creatures.
Lands are creatures.
Well, no, my lands are spells, too. I have Halimar Depths, man. Fucking anticipate or something.
It's like index, but not. Index for 3 instead of 5.
Right.
He's dead!
This is a 2-2 now. I really want a moat. Swing 3 in the air. Six cards and pass.
Like, I mean, I got one time where I was all five of them and it's like, you just turn every one of my bolts
in. 10, 5.
All right. 5 for a silence.
I'm gonna.
I had one power walker out.
But wait, I was at my. No, that only works when I don't have mana. When I don't, there's nothing I can do about it.
Oh.
You see what I'm saying? That, but the reason that worked is because there wasn't shit that I could do.
Well, yeah, go ahead then.
Okay, I'm going to spell study so that I can have another dude.
Squadron Hawk.
Yeah, you got to resolve one. You only get 2, though.
It's death thinning nonetheless, and if there's a moderate really sands,
it's worth always. Squadron Hawk. That's 3 lists.
That's three less life, motherfucker.
Fair enough. Where's the promo? Get that promo.
I think I counted the promo.
There's only one promo?
Oh, yeah.
I thought that there were two.
Is there one in your hand? Is that why you're fucking...
Don't you just love magic here at the Missing Piece?
We're so excitable.
You done, fool?
That scary, yeah. Large, that large, scary, angry chicken of death.
I don't know that I've ever heard that sentence before. Large, scary, angry chicken of death.
God bless you. And it was cards nobody. It's nobody played these cards. I was like, I didn't win. I went to a positive
direction.
Really did good enough in the tournament.
Which one?
I had one. And I had one guy. Yeah, I went
terrible. Would counter that block? No.
That's a whole cryptic command.
He's like, yes. I play against Command Red.
Pastor.
I was like, well, I'm sorry, I'm just here. Sign the slip.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sign the slip.
You did not. You actually.
Mono Blue Faeries is crap.
All right, another land.
Okay, which way do you want to run?
Not the fucking spicy. But like our fertility is 200.
Yeah,
everything. Sorry,
okay.
We go out.
Bring
it there.
Viking versus bacon.
Go ahead.
Is this the last round for the?
It'd be nice.
Like, one more after this.
Okay. Good. Good.
That's scary.
That's so
smart. Because I know, no matter what.
That's why it's a game. Oh shit.
Roll the dice.
Game.
Just do it. He ain't got nothing.
he got shit. Yeah, dump it. Cast that ranger.
Boom.
Oh, you suck. Hold on. What is that? Four? Yeah, I ain't got it.
It doesn't.
Yeah, four yet sticks. Right, well, I used Mana Leak on Squadron Hawk. Now I'm getting ranger videos.
Well,
that's your fault.
You're dead.
And if he hadn't, if I he had chump blocks, one of my sprats, I could have had it.
Okay, you had the frost.
If you don't run away,
if
you jump in, you don't run away, you're dead.
Oh,
he doesn't have levels.
You really got two martyrs? You're not gonna shuffle?
This one's a lot harder than
I thought. You're just gonna know what your deck looks like?
Yeah. I gotta give myself some sort
welcome
of
welcome to the most serious
you just
magic.
You just got to scry. Is that not right? What I did?
It's not a scry, it's your whole deck.
And I gain a life from him.
Woo!
Yay.
I'm gonna whittle you down, boy.
I'm gonna hit you for one.
Ooh, give me for one. I don't block.
It hits you for 11.
Nice you.
God.
Shit.
Okay.
My ship sails in the morning.
Three in the air.
Oh, yeah. Here's your extra because you made it.
But no one really PvP's.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, now. Latchkey for the Proud Dog.
It's a one. You
got a
line. It's a one. You die.
Draw a card.
I'm going to draw a card.
Pass turn. You might be friends like Brian. Damn it.
I'm, since I didn't see that out of character development, I'm getting the warrior. I didn't see that.
Soul Warden?
You die in that.
Soul Warden.
Yeah, but he's got to start like four different cards.
Martyr of Sands?
Martyr of Sands.
I got a good one.
Okay. That's what I can pithing needle, a martyr of sands.
I was wondering why that was thing.
Okay, roll the random.
Oh, because it's amazing. You never know what you're going to play, man. And you get a pithing needle, like, aha, game one, what's up? Didn't expect that.
They don't care.
Martyr of Sands.
Risky prey.
The horse goes into the room.
Daniel, all right, take it from you.
And then I'll swing at you for.
Yeah, I'll take it.
The spider moved to here.
Your turn.
And this guy can't go anywhere. Squirrel's still trying to get bait.
Yeah, well, too.
No.
Combat. Six in the air.
It's so. Have fun with the horse.
Turn one
off. The rest of us sit down.
So I got the shaking
cabbie
by
a pinata. Latchkeeper. Prowl cog.
Next.
Drawing a card.
Here's your card.
Six cards in hand. Passing the turn.
He is now equipped as elf cleric.
I'm a super elf cleric. I got two characters.
If you do it by hand,
yeah, it's okay.
I bought all my cards.
So I guess I use my 3 feet to get through the secret.
Tap one for the Martyr of Sands.
Yeah.
Four.
Uh-huh. Another dozen left.
Approximately, yes. Oh, a four, so yes, it is exactly a dozen.
Either way,
I could not imagine.
When suddenly this meditation music starts playing.
Oh, it's gonna help.
Whoever's running the playlist is high.
Yes, they are.
You are good. Unless you have a card
for life. Spell Pierce. You don't have two to pay.
No.
This isn't Legacy where Spell Pierce wars are a thing.
Right, I'm gonna Spell Pierce, so you can't Spell Pierce. I'll take three.
Yo, dog, I heard you like Spell Pierce, so I put Spell Pierce in your Spell Pierce.
So I can Spell Pierce your Spell Pierce. You done?
Yeah.
You get a mole rat!
Did I just make that? That reference is like 5 years old now.
Oh man! All right, I'm gonna Halimar
that. It's still a seven.
Uh huh.
It's still a
seven.
Yeah, it's still a seven. How long did they finish?
It's
small
rat.
Oh yeah,
get
a
picture right now.
I think so.
Is that gonna
win the game right there?
Yeah.
Actually. From the brass, at least you had like 7 life to begin with.
So we're gonna come across 4-9.
Okay.
Oh yeah. Sorry. Forgot. Roll the die. My fault.
Thanks.
Yay. Give me something. And here's your card. Yeah, you can.
Okay, and I have to do that.
I won't be a cleric. It's not an undead, so you can't do that.
We can heal myself afterwards.
The Johnny Pride, man?
Yeah.
To heal yourself, so that works.
Yeah.
Two instances of life gain, so two counters.
That's crazy.
Roll the mouse die.
On the jungle can.
And then...
Four.
He
beats the shit out of you.
Okay. If I help him, do I get treasure?
Can you help?
Probably be the fastest.
I'm in Jason, right?
Taking five. No blocks. Going to eight.
Okay, yes. You can. Do you want to help him? It only gets one session.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure. Oh, well, that's why you
rewards for helping.
Why did the playmats get further and further away?
Because I'm.
It's all good.
I'm doing something.
Because we're touching each other.
Yeah, you are.
Sion, at the end of your turn.
and a response when I pass that exile him.
You mean after he resolves?
After he resolves. That, yeah.
Yeah.
It's not a card.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright.
13.
Felpiers.
7, 2, 7, 11.
There's four, man.
I got three.
You got three.
Okay.
I guess that's why.
Okay. Pretty much I had enough mana. I'll probably kill you this time.
You could have. You let that guy go.
No.
You could have got away.
So let's see. Now.
Oh. One.
Got it.
Nine.
Take another damage.
On the board currently,
11.
You do not have enough. I know what you draw, what you drew. But
ow.
Huh?
Just the
same game,
or
evidence are VT.
All right, so.
Which way do you want to run?
Five. 13.
Yes!
You have a 14 on the board.
Swinging all out.
14.
Uh-huh. Pass.
You are stuck as shit. No, he's stuck as shit because they're all hidden doors.
No, but then every lane that is not a wall
into a hidden door.
Yeah, so there's a wall. Okay, so
there's no walls. Hidden doors.
In response. Scion.
Wait,
so
no,
yeah.
I don't get
it. When your creatures are counterspells.
He's gotta get help to get out.
It's a good fucking day.
It is a good your character
is played through.
It's nice.
All.
No, I just stay here.
Oh, okay. Turn all doors into hidden doors.
No monster can get through a hidden door, right?
You're swinging nine.
It's sitting right over there in front of you. Big red thing.
Well, actually, no. Because it's not done.
It's not done.
Big red.
Because he entered the battlefield.
Yeah, so 11. In other words, he's left out. And then.
So that's 5 right there.
And then, actually. Because I gained 2.
Okay. So 6.
Yeah.
Okay. Either way, tap 3 for a Scion of Una. Put it down. This is a 3-3.
Mm-hmm.
And I will block your big fatty so I don't die. This one.
Okay.
Right, because I would die otherwise. Yeah, I have to block it.
So you take 5 and go to 3?
Yes.
Same thing, doesn't really.
And then you win. Your game.
Do I?
Yeah, because I don't have anything to block.
Sweet titties.
Yep. Good game.
Let's see. Yeah, then Hall of Triumph. So I name blue. And they all get another 1-1. Let's 3 anthems! Ah!
Okay.
You have fairies, you have counterspells, anthems, shroud, all on
you
flash creatures.
Yeah. Flash creatures are what's up.
There you go. Alright, we'll see
giggity,
you later.
Giggity.
Oh, what did you guys do for sideboards, by the way? What did you do for sideboards?
I don't even have a sideboard, honestly.
I didn't sideboard anything.
Alright.
He sideboarded that rest in peace out.
Yeah. Yep.